Hi Jennifer, my name is Judith and I'm from the Netherlands. I'm in my craft room at the moment and trying to make this video. However, I think the light is not very good, so I hope the quality will be satisfying enough. You like to know about preparating. Is that a correct word? I don't know. Preparing, I think it is. Okay. You like to know how I prepare for the holidays. And it's a little bit different, I think, than for you guys in the United States. Because for me and my family, Christmas does not involve any gift exchanging between family members or something like that. Because we already did that on the 5th of December, and that's because we have another holiday for that. So I will also show you a little bit, I mean one picture about that. It's called Sinterklaas, and it's basically for the children. It's something like you guys have Santa Claus, and he brings presents to the children with his sled, and so we have Sinterklaas. You know, it sounds like the same, and it's about the same, I think. But Sinterklaas and his helpers are bringing gifts to the children, and because it is his birthday. That's very slightly the story. And it's on the 5th of December, because on the 6th of December it is his birthday. And we celebrate it the evening before, so on the 5th of December. And then the children, the real small children, get their presents next morning, because Sinterklaas was there in the middle of the night, like Santa Claus. In our family, we celebrated very traditional, and that means that we all give each other lots of gifts. That can be small gifts or gifts that we already needed, and we wrap it up, so it can be gifts just for fun, gifts that you really need, but also very special gifts. And this year we celebrated just the three of us, and with the three of us I mean my husband, my mom and myself. Yeah, mainly because that's all there is in the family. My husband's brother, his wife and their kids don't celebrate Sinterklaas anymore. They decided to celebrate the gift exchanging with Christmas. That's okay, but we do celebrate Sinterklaas. That means that my preparing for the Christmas days is a little bit less big, because I do not have to shop for gifts. I have not to wrap gifts. That's already all gone, all done. And I was very they tweeted this year, they give me lots of gifts. I got a sewing machine, I got some scrapbooking supplies. Yeah, I'm very happy with that. Okay, Christmas, that's all about. Yesterday I put up the tree. Then I didn't know about this video, so I did not film it or make pictures about how it went, but I have pictures about how it is now. And I decided to do not that much this year, because to be honest, we are not that into celebrating. We are very thankful for everything we have, but at this moment I'm out of job. My husband was told that in a few months he will not have a job anymore. He worked there 12 years, so it's very hard on him. And so yes, we decided to put on a tree, and some little ornaments, but nothing else. Other preparing for holidays I do not have this year. It's lucky for me, because we celebrate 2 days here. We have the first day of Christmas and the second day of Christmas. The first day of Christmas, the 25th of December, we go with my mom and a friend to a restaurant, and we'll be celebrating there. At the evening she invited us to stay at her home, so that's also covered. And on the 26th of December, the second day, we go to our other family, so my brother and sister-in-law and their two boys, twin boys, very nice boys, very sweet boys. And so we don't have to do anything also. So yay, I don't have to do that much. And pretty much the same will be happening for the, how do you say it, 31st of December? I don't know. There will be a word, I don't know. First of all, we're gonna go to a restaurant with a lot of friends. I think we will be about 30 this year. Very good. And after that, we travel to other friends of ours who are living in Belgium. There we will be staying until 1st of January, and then we'll go home. And in the afternoon, we have to travel to another part of the country to visit some cousins and nieces. That's very nice also. So yeah, it's pretty full those days, but I don't have to do a thing, so I like it. Okay, I think that's all for now. I did not use any tools, so I cannot tell you about it. I just put up the tree. But I think you can see it in the picture. I will show you pictures about the gifts we bought each other for Sinterklaas. I will search internet for a picture about Sinterklaas and maybe a little bit extra information about that. And I will show some pictures of our holiday decoration for this year. So I hope this will be enough for what you asked for the contest. I wish you all very nice and very peaceful and happy celebrations. And I wish you a nice day. Bye.